Good morning. I'm pouring me some water into my cup. About 10 to 12 ounces. And I'm about to get my day started and get me some exercise in so I can feel great. Next thing I pour in is some apple cider vinegar by Bragg's. Make sure you get Bragg's. And I try to keep water in the refrigerator. So, because, you know, I'm not 25 anymore. And I have those hot flashes. Women, if you know what I'm talking about, hit like. Put a number one in the comment because you understand what I'm saying, those hot flashes. And so I like cold water. I really like room temperature water, but it definitely helps to cool me off. And this is a powdered antioxidant from my naturally sourced product business. And this is just what I'm drinking this morning, some apple cider vinegar and water with a little antioxidant in it. I'm going to shake that up, and I'm going to start my day by being appreciative first. So I just shake this up. It's a little grape flavor, as you can see. Waste a little bit. And what I want to talk about is how it's Monday, right? And most people, I'm going to go outside for a second. Most people hate Mondays. But I don't hate Mondays. It's another day. Every day is just another day to get it right, to do it better, to be better, to find more joy, find more happiness, to trim your mind fat and get rid of those things that's causing you to think negatively, not be happy. Why do people hate Mondays? Probably because they hate where they have to go. You know, they don't want to go to work. They don't want to go wherever it is that they have to go. It is beautiful outside. Now, can you hear those birds chirping? Can you hear that? Not the dog. Okay, the birds stop. I guess they have too much noise. Maybe I scared them away. But the birds are always chirping. There they go. You can't hear them. But they are always chirping and singing every day. Doesn't matter if it's Monday, if it's Tuesday, if it's Wednesday, if it's Thursday, if it's Friday, if it's Saturday, if it's Sunday. They're still going about their day. I can hear them everywhere from all sides of my house. I hear the birds, and it is a beautiful day. I don't know if you look at this sky. I don't know if you guys can see that, but wake up being appreciative and grateful for what the day has before you. Oh, I see bees flying around. But even appreciate the bees, especially the honeybee. Without the honeybee, we wouldn't be able to have the flowers and the plants and the veggies and the fruits, because they help to pollinate the things that we eat. There's this documentary on honeybees on Netflix. You should check it out. Do a search on there. It's amazing, because the honeybees are on their way to extinction, and we cannot have that. We cannot have that. What would we do? But anyway, I just wanted to say that the birds, look at birds flying. I wish you could see it. This looks like an airplane. Wow, you can't see it. But anyway, the birds, they sing, they chirp every single day, whether the sun is shining or whether the sun is not shining. Be that way about Mondays. Don't feel like, oh my God, it's Monday. Be like, yes, it's Monday. It's waiting for me to start my day, my week off right. Trim that mind fat and what's going on up in here, and so you can start putting positive things in there. Get rid of, change the way that you're thinking, the way that you talk about Monday. Don't start Sunday night thinking, oh my gosh, tomorrow is Monday. For me, I could care less what day it is. I do love Sundays though. But I could care less what day it is. I'm either going to work on my business, or I'm going to find something to enjoy about life. And if you're stuck in the house and you can't do much, maybe you're in pain and you're like, man, every day is the same, I'm struggling, find a book to read or watch some positive videos, something to go into your head to help to trim that mind fat and that negative thinking. The birds, they every day, they don't complain about what's going on. They just get up and they sing and they pray. Sometimes when I'm feeling down, I play some songs, some of our kingdom songs, that, and after 30 minutes of just listening to those songs and praises about God, I start to feel better because my focus changes and shifts onto something else and someone else, like God's kingdom, on serving Him and what I need to do to help other people to improve their lives. And that, next thing I know, I'm not thinking about my issues. But Mondays are wonderful because you woke up. It's another day. And if you have a job, be grateful that you have a job to go to. And if there are people on your job that you can't stand or hate or that are causing you problems, pray for them. Pray for peace inside yourself, that you are able to deal with that person, that that person will find a way to grow internally and have a shift in thinking and change. Why don't you buy them a gift? You know, like if you have a favorite book or something that's positive, why don't you give that to them and have them read it? Hopefully they won't be too offended, but they may love that. I have a friend that happened to. They, instead of looking at that person as someone who they hated, they started having some empathy and feeling, I guess, sorry for that person in a way, and trying to figure out how can I help that person, because they must be and have some issues for them to be so unkind to other people. I'm all about giving love, exuding love, and showing kindness. That is who I am, and that is who God wants us to be. He wants us to love Him with our whole heart and our whole soul, of course, but love our neighbor as we love ourselves. And even if they are creating issues, now that don't mean you have to always be around them, but let's try to look at the situation and figure out what can I do so my situation won't be so bad. But anyway, every day is a beautiful day because we woke up. Try to change the way you think. The birds, they are chirping. It is so beautiful out here. I'm in Dallas, Texas. Where are you from? Let me know where you're listening to this video from. And I'm sorry that I'm rambling. I really just wanted to say, try to have a shift in thinking about Mondays. It is just another day. It is a beautiful day. And you woke up. Be appreciative. Show gratitude. And whenever people are creating problems for you, don't allow the emotion of what they're putting on you to control you and change your life. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Envision whatever it is that you want and then go get it. If you can't figure out what it is that you want, if you want to start a business, if you want to have a better relationship, you want to figure out what is my purpose, I need clarity in life. I am a life purpose strategist, and that is what I help people to do. Hit me up at kimletschat.com. And I'd be happy to have a free conversation with you about helping you to find your purpose, helping you to start a business if that's what you want. But let's talk. Have a great day, guys. Please like, love, comment, and share my video. I would greatly appreciate it. And try some. And a lot of people, they don't really like apple cider vinegar because they just drink it by itself. That's not good. Everybody can't do that. So put just a little teaspoonful in a full glass of water and drink that. You can always warm up a big cup of water and put some honey in it and drink it like that if you want. Have a great day, guys. Hope you enjoyed my Trim the Mind Fat morning Montivation tip.